in modern Formula One, you know, the margins for winning are incredibly small. Every millisecond really counts.
That's where Formula One are a pioneer comparing to a lot of other sports. You want to be better than everyone else, so you want the best information done in the quickest way possible.
The challenge for the race engineer is to find all of those little details that when you add them up will give you that 1 second, 2 seconds of lap time advantage.
And we look to Dell AI Factory with NVIDIA to unlock that performance, to allow us to take lap time off the car, to race faster, develop the car in a way that we otherwise wouldn't be able to do. Formula One is a very data-driven sport, and so we really need technology that is able to process the amount of data we get and turn it around in a matter of seconds.
For example, having someone in aerodynamics, they might have a lot of really detailed data from the wind tunnel, and they need AI to process that into a 3 or 4 millimeter change that will then set up some aerodynamic behavior that will lead to an improvement in downforce.
We've been a Dell customer for a long time, and now we've moved into the era of AI. So how does that give us the turbo as our organization and then be able to develop that and transform it into greater results for the team?
But we also need a partner that understands the pressures that we have here. It's a very unique environment. Dell understand racing and they understand what it takes to win, and they share the passion that we have.
I think AI will be a more and more useful tool. I definitely think it's the start of an exciting year. I think I do look forward to the future of Formula One because it can go in many different directions.
It's fantastic. You can see that you're making a positive contribution towards winning the next race or winning the championship. The challenge is now to try and get all of that information and get insight faster. And that's where there are big opportunities for AI, but it's around how you can provide better information to those humans to help them deliver more from their potential.